My name is Simone Pasqualin. I'm sales area manager and agronomist at Isocell. Isocell is a company based in northern Italy, in Bolzano, and we've been working for more than 60 years in the controlled atmosphere sector. We've been working worldwide, and our main markets are, of course, in the apple, pears, and kiwi fruit sector, but we also work with pretty much every fruit and vegetables that can be stored in controlled atmosphere and in cold storage. So our main goal as a company is to increase shelf life of fresh produce. And since Bolzano is one of the main regions and of production of apples in Italy and in Europe, we mainly focus on storing apples as long as possible. That's why here on the back I have our Granny Smith apple stored in DCA, which is a system that allows us to increase the shelf life as long as possible through the use of chlorophyll fluorescent sensors. And just a quick review of how control atmosphere system works. So as we know, fresh fruit is a living organism, and as a living organism breathes air and breathes out CO2. So when we want to store fresh produce such as apple and pears, we have to keep in mind that we have to slow down their metabolism in order to achieve our goal. So we can do this mainly by lowering the temperature, which is the most important thing when we're talking about storage. But then we can further increase the shelf life of the produce by lowering the level of oxygen inside the storage room. We can achieve this through an equipment which is mainly nitrogen generators that allows us to down the O2 level, CO2 scrubbers, which are necessary in order to remove the CO2 of the respiration of the fruit from the storage rooms. And for some kind of fruit that are really sensitive to ethylene, which is a hormone that allows the fruit to ripen, for some fruit it's necessary to remove this hormone through scrubbing. So we also are producers of ethylene scrubbers. It's also very important to monitor the level of gases that we have inside the storage room while we're storing the fruit. That's why we also recommend to install gas analyzers inside the storage rooms. Regarding our work up to today, we have done so much for apples and pears, but we also seen that there is a lot of need of storage for other kind of produce, such as tropical fruit. Tropical fruits are very sensitive to ethylene, are very sensitive to temperature, and we are developing our best technology to work with these fruits as well. And the demand for this kind of produces is increasing and is spreading all over the world, even in places where these fruits are not cultivated or present nowadays, such as Northern Europe and Berlin, where we are right now. But with storage and our expertise, we can bring fresh fruit and fresh produce on the tables of the consumers all around the world every time of the year. Thank you.